One of the safety features of working with a metal sintering machine is that you have to make sure you do not inhale any of the metallic powder. So that is why you have to wear a face mask, gloves, and a full body suit. So now I'm going to open the chamber. Currently there is nothing inside the chamber. This is the area where the base plate is kept. This recoater arm generally moves from this end to that end to coat a surface of powder on top of the base plate. Depending upon the geometry of the part to be produced, a laser sinters the metal in the areas where a product needs to be. And the recoater arm then again moves through the entire length. This process is repeated until the required height is achieved. Once that is done, then all the metal powder is removed manually, which takes a lot of time. And again, all of that needs to be done wearing a whole body suit and a face mask. As long as the chamber is open, a face mask should be kept in place. Once all the powder has been removed, the base plate is taken out of the chamber and is placed on a flat surface, such as this one right here. So now I'm going to close. Oh my God.